I can't believe I explored this abandoned theme park in China that was almost the size of Disney World. This colossal playground was conceived around 2010 with grand ambitions to become one of China's premier amusement destinations. This was built around the early 2000s and closed in 2013. It was never used and cost about $850 million. Political controversies surrounding the land on which the park was built led to its closure even before it could welcome its first visitors. The park was eerily empty, with rusted rides and overgrown pathways. We strolled through different attractions, admiring the detailed Chinese architecture and themed areas. Each ride stands silent and unused,